3, come over here, to the east. Come on, come on, come on.
I can't go any fucking faster, man.
Right.
Also, can you get somebody to say here. Something to Echo that they have a mailman who doesn't know where the fuck he's supposed to go?
Mailman is supposed to be an anvil too.
Let's line up behind me. He's on the right of Blitz.
All right.
Yeah, I'll just make this easy.
Not according to the thing that was posted.
Again, 1.5 medic net.
He says he was Echo ammo bearer.
Where is he?
I'm scared.
Zangoblin.
Wait, what?
Three medic.
Green?
What?
I did grab the wrong thing. I'm right back. I'm trying to fix shit.
You mind if I
understood.
I didn't realize how hard it was to get close.
You mind if I interject real quick? When I did my static jump, I had when I hit jump, when I did scroll wheel,
you're gonna go
check
overhead.
1-3
static
jump.
In order to,
gotcha, Fenrir.
I don't know. I don't know.
You put yourself on the line through.
Yeah, I meant 1-3-2. Sorry.
Oh, good. I got you. Okay.
I just told him to just grab a fucking slot somewhere and then.
We'll all be buddy together because we're only three guys.
2 and 3. Yeah. Confirm that you were here.
Okay.
Check 1-3-0.
One is right in front of Kron.
Knight, you up?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You useless bitch. What are you doing? Painting eggs?
Do you see
it? Lovely.
I do.
Knight's having dinner.
Do you have to be informed about the Pathfinders?
Lender.
Hey, you guys, bring it in. Squeeze it in more.
Squeeze it in closer.
A bit left. Yeah.
You gotta get close enough to smell the...
No. Stay in your squad line so we can figure out who's on the bird.
Bring it in.
Not bring it in. I need you guys need to scooch closer to each other.
Just hug each other.
Like, yeah. Not this like rasp, you know, size fucking space between fire teams for
Zooks.
Man, now Randy's just hand reaching, just looking for that ass.
Oh, I didn't know we wanted to squeeze even tighter.
Hey, Lucky,
I got some bananas.
You need
them.
I think the shit where you keep losing your color is related to not respawning because I was getting
I'm gonna ask you guys.
Wait, you're not using the fucking helmet.
I mean, one is gonna be my 2IC. Anyone else wanna
you
do it?
You aren't using the fucking anvil. Stop looking at me.
I hate life. Let's make it worse.
Just continue as normal. Right,
cool.
You can see anything.
Yeah.
Get him, Chrome. Get him.
Hold on.
You literally had a helmet custom made for you.
All right.
And now look at you. You're trying to drop back long range backpacks, and they're bugged out. So you just you're fucking duplicating them. Now there's backpacks in here.
That's a parachute.
Oh, fair enough.
Hey man, at about 30% of this drink, I'll do anything.
I'll let you know as soon as we're done.
Oh, it's one of those Randy nights.
Damn,
all right.
30%. God, whoever's with Randy, please
Jocelyn,
record
bring him in closer.
It's a big drink.
I mean, if you switch games,
Randy,
we'll take
a shoulder and get closer.
I want to file a
then I have to be the one.
Number.
Why the fuck
Adrian,
do you have a mask on?
Nice and close.
What are you
Why
drinking?
Don't you? All right, this isn't
fucking
RTC at Marshall where they're like, yeah, you
I'm
gotta wear
the
fucking mask
so
while
I figured
running
it was appropriate.
Nice.
I can't breathe while wearing the mask.
All right, hold.
Romeo got you.
Jesus.
Stop cramping the...
Hey, Eggless, you said 22 jumpers on a bird, right?
Hey, Knight, you done putting shit up your butthole or whatever you're doing?
This is why I love
As your medic, I must advise you to use plenty of room
are you
if you're going to be doing that.
Yeah,
we can't.
You know,
what do you got?
Hold on, let me count.
Mod.
Yeah, give me a count.
Yeah, sure,
damn, comrade, overstep. Why don't you get back on 100-130?
I'm going to drag your body away to my quiet.
Yeah, everybody.
Please, study.
Blitz, are you anvil 2?
You're in front of
me. He said, Knight said he's grabbing anvil 3. How many you
Never speak again.
Nope. You know you love it, Paradox.
You're not
That's
wrong.
A lot of people.
Okay, but who's getting... 8 are going to be getting on the bird. Okay. Alright. Pops, how many you got? 3?
Can
Hey, Lucky, you my 2IC, yep. So if shit goes sideways and I go down, just hop onto 130.
Oh, I didn't know. I just figured they were.
Copy.
You got all, like, the side channels and, or alternate channel and all that shit squared away?
Yeah, 130 on alternate.
Cool.
And then this is Anvil 2, right?
Do you guys know if they made restrictions on mine detectors?
How many you got?
No.
Yeah, I got it.
I don't think there are any restrictions.
Okay. I heard that was a point of discussion.
Right there?
Right here. Right here.
Right behind Pop.
I love you too, Hazumi. Where are you?
He's right behind Pop.
Come to me.
Gossler, how many you got in your squad?
We got 10 people.
10 people. Alright, 32 Alpha. Where's my Echo dudes at? Cheers, how many you got?
Let's see, I've got 7.
Hey, I'm about to break the seal, so I'm gonna be going AFK about once every 25 minutes.
Okay, that's fine.
How long until I get on the...
Hey, so listen up. We are doing a static line jump tonight. I know a lot of you guys weren't here for last Saturday's training, so this is going to work a little differently than the normal jumps that we do. So if you guys reference your map, you guys normally see three color boxes, right? You see the red, the yellow, and the green. Now there's an extra one added in. So you are going to get into the birds, and you're going to make sure that you do not get into any of the crew seats. This jump will not work with any of the crew seats. Make sure that you're in the passenger seats. So on the gray box or the black box right here, you're going to hear the first command, which is going to be stand up. When the jump master says stand up, everybody on the bird echoes stand up. That's to make sure that everybody hears instead of just one person saying it and half the people hearing. Once everybody echoes it, everybody should follow that. So what you guys are going to need to do is you're going to need to ace interact. You hold your ace interact button, you're going to see the option to stand up. So the next box, the red box, your red light is going to be, the command is going to be hook up. So you're going to do the same thing. Everybody echoes it and you're going to use ace interact and you're going to see hook up. At that point, you now have a scroll wheel option to static line parachute. So that's going to be how you eject. By static line parachuting, you're not going to pull your own parachute. It's going to pull for you roughly 20, 30 meters out of the plane. And then it's going to be non-steerable. You're just going to float to the ground. But if you miss one of those steps and you just hit double V, you will just fall to the ground. It's not too complicated. You just got to make sure that you follow those steps. So just to cover it one more time real quick, ace interact, stand up, ace interact, hook up, scroll wheel option, eject slash parachute, static line, whatever it says exactly. You'll notice it. We're going to be jumping individually versus pairs like we normally do as well. And we're going to be jumping from a really, really, really low altitude. So, hey, we got Reaper up yet?
Negative.
Yeah, send Reaper up.
Oh, goddammit.
User joined your channel.
All right, hey, so mission brief-wise, just like we just talked about, we're going to be doing a jump. If Reaper goes through our DZ and gets any anti-aircraft pings or something like that, we're not going to do a jump. This is the only suitable DZ that we have for this mission. So if this is unable to be our DZ, we're just going to do an air assault. So everybody is basically just landing on the beach instead of parachuting onto the beach. We're here. There's artillery pieces that are getting dialed in on the on this airbase that we're at right now. This is the Chinar Russians headquarters. If they destroy this airbase, they have no way of sustaining themselves in the region, and they will have to pull out. So we have to destroy those artillery pieces and then additionally clear the AO, and we're going to establish our own foothold and superiority within the region. So let me get Anvil Actual and Anvil 1. You guys are going to be in this bird. Anvil 2 and Anvil 3, you will be in this bird. Line up, single file line, by squad, behind it to get your jump numbers.
Alright, let's go.
Not you back up yet?
We're Anvil 2, so we'll be in the front left of the grouping. Yep. Anvil 2-2 will be on the front right.
Single file line, let's let Anvil 2 get in front of us.
Zoomy, what the fuck are we?
Zan! Let Anvil 2 get in front of us as a single file line.
Yeah, I hear you. I'm staying out.
Oh, wait, I thought it was two squads parallel.
That would be normal, but we're jumping out not in pairs, so.
Oh, word.
Alright, I'll go first.
We're gonna be the last ones here.
You guys have fun.
Anybody not understand that statement?
Hey, well, where's Reaper?
Well, how about single file?
Sorry, could you repeat that at all, or?
Single file? Okay.
Alright. Crown, you call for me?
That's new.
Good work, 3.
Alright, so... Alright.
Yeah, where's Reaper?
2-1, you'll be in front.
Reaper,
me. 2-2 will be behind us.
Oh my god, dude. Who's this co-pilot?
Right, they're spinning up.
More time. When you get in the plane, if you have the option to take out
your
gun, you're... All right, y'all heard the instructions for the plane? For the jump?
Probably be in the middle.
Alright, we got
it. In that seat, well, you can use the ace interact onto the bird to find a new seat.
So there's 18 gonna be in this bird right here. And then there's gonna be 15 in this bird.
Alright, once we land, there's a platoon regroup to the northeast. But we're probably gonna be all spread out, so.
Then, yeah, they're gonna
find your way there, individually. We should have had IR strips. Yeah, if you have IR strip, go ahead and activate it. Make sure your earplugs are in.
We don't have control, so. Yeah. Take it off right now.
Alright, if you go down in the drop and you don't have an IR strip and I can't find you, good fucking luck. To be honest, the CLO isn't spooled up, so if you don't have one, you probably have time to go get one.
Oh, can I get in the bird? I really have to fucking pee.
Briggs, 3.
I mean, just go to Kofim and then stick him in the bird.
Well, no. Right,
who's first in this bird?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Pilot 6.
I have a spare if you want one.
Paradox 7.
Gossler, I can't. Okay.
I'm just going to put mine on just before we start to jump. That way we won't run out.
Yeah,
there's one on the ground now.
Yeah, then take your IR strobe off until just before we get ready to jump.
There you go.
That way, if someone, if people have nods on the side of the bird, they won't have that thing going.
Wait,
yeah, I'm just gonna stick it on while we're about to reach the jump zones.
Kane 6. Trigger 7. Mulder 8. Gossler 8. Mulder 9. Gritellian 10. Blitzkrieg 11. Xenogoblin 12.
12.
Okay, 8 ranks. Who was my bad? Randy 13.
Oh, 13's bad luck, man.
Aha, that's funny. Lucky 14.
14.
See?
Dawn 15. Adrian 16.
Yeah, I'm in.
16.
Fenrir 17.
I'm in the wrong seat.
17.
Yeah, what's up? We're gonna come back for you.
And,
Decker, yes, yep. You need a parachute. And, don't forget to grab nods if you don't have them.
Alright, I'm your co-pilot.
Okay, sounds good.
Controls.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna be on passenger.
Night, yeah, that's fine. Okay, because I'm jump mastering.
Just for your information, when you hold the ace interact key, the Windows key, you see static line. That is how you guys are going to do the stand up, hook up, and commands.
Copy.
Sounds good. Good luck with your cheesy bread.
Go to bed.
So we're landing on a beach, or? Let's hope we're not reenacting Normandy. Yeah, I prefer not to make a mad dash off the beach.
Hey, Decker, did you get squared away?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna go grab some more booze to fill this bitch up, so I'll be back.
Projects 24/7.
Word.
So much fucking work.
Hey Eagle, wait, I might have
three
to
was AFK 1 minute. Say again.
That's kind of shitty.
Okay. Anvil 2, you and this bird. Check 100, Gossler. Pops is talking to you.
I think Gossler is getting a beer.
Gossler is AFK.
I grabbed two more beers.
Who's Gossler's 2IC?
Eagle.
Eagle, could you up on 100? Pop Rocks is talking to Able 2.
Two ICs. Oops, that was the wrong net.
Working on it.
What is up, Phoenix 1?
Eagle Trooper. Is Eagle Trooper
I hear
awesome?
You!
Okay, good.
Mulder, hot mic.
Three copies.
All right, Randy, back.
Yes.
All right. So have your guys check the map. We're going to be landing and proceeding northeast to platoon regroup, and then we'll be moving through the CPs 1 through 4. When your boys jump, please have them call out under canopy, because there's a chance that we could get knocked out, and we need to know so that our medic can come find you.
Alright, when's there clear for IR strobe?
Three to you guys, hear that?
You're cleared for IR strobe. Once we hear, I'll let you know.
Copy.
Three to copies. I can't put it on while I'm in this thing.
Crap. Zin, what number are you?
Number?
Alright, two's back.
Stick number.
Stick number?
Yep, the number that you got when you loaded in the bird.
Got it.
12.
Cool, I forgot mine. Thanks, I'm 11.
Yeah. Took me a second.
listen up. Briefing. So after we land at the DZ, we're gonna regroup at the platoon regroup marker.
Okay, for questions, we'll follow once we're
CP1 to CP4, and then we're gonna head on the west side of the road to cover. Yep, and that's it.
Have the lines? Did we ever get those?
Two lines checking again.
Gotcha, two.
Since we can't put on our RR strobes, try not to die. It's possible mine just got used up by taking it on and putting it off. Dang. Never mind, that's not the case. You just can't put them on in here.
Approaching area.
Go. Alright. Hook up. Stand
up.
Stand up. We're gonna go for another pass. Another pass.
Alright. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Alright, I hope you guys are still hooked up.
I have them.
Yep.
Yeah.
Unconscious. I don't know who it is.
I didn't see it. Give me particular. When we get down. If we're all good, if all three's all good, we'll have to pass it up.
Yep, I got eyes on his location. I'm gonna go see if I can get to him.
Copy.
Blitzkrieg, what? Don, let me know.
Yeah, boots on ground.
Alright, who was it who spotted the guy?
It was Randy. Your guys is, southwest.
Ben, are you good?
Apparently I hit my leg on the beach underwater, so I'm swimming to shore.
Is 3-1 accounted for? Adrian, you on ground?
Oh yeah, the beach is really low.
Yeah, no shit. Lucky you up.
We have 2 on 3, 2 up. 1 is not responding, but was under canopy.
Is that Fenrir or Adrian?
Negative Adrian.
That might be who's missing then. There's no way to do medical in the water.
Yeah, I almost drowned. I also was unconscious when I fell.
If you're bleeding on your arm or leg, you can apply tourniquet real quick.
I'm never gonna find someone in the water. 3-1, are you guys good?
Hey, yo, Fenrir, do you have a 6-digit grid?
Yep.
173150.
3-1, I got one time non-responsive, lucky.
I'll try to meet up with you. I'll put him
out. We're down one guy on both
fire
teams.
Copy.
Yeah, I think that might have been Lucky who was unconscious and went into the water.
They will be chipped in. I don't think there's any way to get him.
How's your health there, Fenrir?
A little bruise and a little bit of blood loss, but otherwise green.
Copy. Yeah, so 3-2 is one times miss MIA and then one times yellow health. Alright, Fenrir, yeah, you're still my 20 CK, perfect.
I'm with Zen Goblin.
Copy.
Alright, go ahead and, if you're grouped up with a battle buddy, go ahead and start moving to platoon rally group. I guess we'll move along the shore.
Also, actual 3.
3-2 copies. Alright, Fenrir, yeah, you're on net, so I don't have to relay everything back, but you're good to go to the platoon rally group.
Copy.
Yeah, just go ahead and the platoon regroup point is where we're going.
Also, hold fire for now.
Actual 3.
I'm in so much pain.
Yeah, somebody was unconscious while they were landing in the middle of the fucking bay.
We got blown east away from the LZ, so we're gonna have to go along the shoreline.
I'm gonna have to change that later.
Go ahead and give me an ace check real quick, guys.
Yeah, I'm hearing my heartbeat. I'm still in the water, so if I pass out, I'm gonna be a goner.
What's your current pause?
It's Dawn.
This is Dawn. Current pause is wait 1. One 7077 break 15334.
Okay, yeah, you're near Lancer, aren't you?
Yeah, affirm, I'm right near Lancer.
Go ahead and head into Lancer, get medical, and meet up when you can. We will meet you at the platoon regroup point.
Done copies.
What's that? Love you too.
Thank you, Don.
We have one guy who's got blown way off. He's with Lancer, so we're still 2 tons down. 3, check that. 3 tons down if you count Nitrator, but he's AFK a lot.
There's no need to be combat pace.
Copies.
For the debrief, what was the point of Ranger Recon coming out here if that was gonna be that fucked up?
Because the static line jump is our new mod, and we want it to be fancy.
No, I mean, I get that part. I just mean, like, didn't they come out here to judge the wind and make sure that the flight path could be appropriate?
Yeah. This is all things to mention in the AAR, so keep them in mind, please.
Yeah, for sure. That's what I said.
Good. Good stuff. Yeah, I thought this could either be really, really fun or go like this, so.
Really good. could have gone either way, but it was gonna go one drastic way, that's for sure.
The leg that I hit on the landing keeps opening.
Yeah, we'll get you stitched up once we get to the platoon rally point.
Yeah.
Zin.
Yeah?
Once we get to platoon rally, Fenrir's gonna need some stitches.
Affirm.
Hey, do you know if Lucky's getting landed in or dropped in?
I assume landed after how badly that went.
God, if he gets dropped in the water again, I'm gonna be very upset.
The Chinook is incoming, I believe that might be them. So if you can reach him on the radio, go ahead.
Alright, I'm just gonna get Fenrir now, because I don't want his wound reopening and bleeding out and shit like that. Just not worth the hassle.
Thank you.
Fenrir, you cover him while he does that, I'm gonna keep going.
Okay.
Hey, Blitz, apparently Dawn chiefed it in the water.
On the canopy.
He's good.
Yep. Alright, he'll be jipped in. Adrian or Fenrir will have to TL for a bit. Unless we wanna... Nah.
Go for three. Roger that, we had just called it out on our squad net.
Platoon's defensive, letting Anvil 3 regroup fully. Man, we're gonna need to wait for two more birds.
Good gravy.
Hopefully, Dawn just respawns and gets back and he can be jipped in along with, Did Decker make it?
Yeah, Decker's good. It's just lucky.
It's just lucky. Alright, so one of the ARs that we really probably need.
Alright, Lucky's boots on ground with us. Or not with us, but he's here.
He was probably jipped in on the Chinook that just landed. Which, you know, why didn't we just do that? But oh well.
Probably less capacity.
If we get flown in on a Chinook and just airdropped in, like, not airdropped, but like landed, we can just hop out.
Gotcha.
I had to reinsert, got murdered by water. We'll catch up to you.
Copy.
Alright, come find me. I'm just gonna put us... I'm gonna put us a little bit north of Anvil 2. A little bit northeast of Anvil 2.
Alright, anybody else need medical now that we're grouped up?
You need meds?
No.
Hi, Randy.
Hey, baby.
Miss you,
I'm not too far.
You,
Hey, Adrian, I'm lucky you'll be there in about 2 mics. Three, also, Night Trader is AFK at spawn, I believe. He didn't jump with us.
Team leads, let me know when your fire team's back up to full strength.
One. Hey, Decker.
Hi.
I take this time to take a quick look at the server logs.
Also, we got some time to do medical, so if you need anything, maybe want a shot of morphine or something.
Decker, did you take any hits from anything? Cool.
Okay.
User left your channel.
I was able to quickly change my point back to normal.
Hey, Fenrir.
Yep.
Who's in your fire team? I can't, they're not nearby.
Oh, Expired Dawn and Adrian. Adrian said he'd meet up with us soon. He got stuck somewhere, so he's headed this way. I don't know where Expired is.
Alright. I'm gonna hop on 132 for a bit and see where they at.
I believe he said something about being in the water or something. But he's on his way.
Disgusting.
And just don't miss on purpose out of your spite.
This is Blitzcrat checking in on 132.
I was just giving you something that, like,
Adrian, got you.
Then we can at least just
where you at?
It, and then you just,
had to reinsert. We're just to your southwest, I believe.
Sounds good.
You're wrong.
About 1 minute 30, you will.
User joined your channel.
Three copies.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't see
you. Until Dawn gets back, Adrian, I need someone to step up for, 3-2.
Before you get swirled.
Copy, I'll just radio.
On the squad net, thanks.
Should have brought yellow tracers, just to really piss people off.
Fuck you.
Also, we're starting, the platoon is starting to step off. One will go, then two, then us.
Makes sense.
Copy.
I'm sure Pop says that one is running in like two, three, and one.
I really would like to go last. That gives Adrian some time to catch up with us.
Yeah, we're still waiting on Lucky too.
And Don, I think.
Hey, Lucky, where you is?
Adrian, come check on 130.
Gotcha, Adrian.
Hearing Adrian.
Okay, copy. Cool. Lucky's with me. Night Trader was at base AFK. As for Don, I haven't seen him.
Don drowned. Yeah, he'll be gypped in.
I just heard him.
Copy. He wasn't gypped in with us, so he might
Didn't
be waiting.
Go off?
Yeah, he almost got to land, I think, and then drowned, unfortunately.
Yeah,
same as me.
Came out from over there and exploded over there.
Also, we're stepping off behind Anvil 2, and we're heading to CP1. So,
copy.
I want, Randy, your fire team will lead, and then I'll be behind, and 3-2 can be behind me, and Zen.
Copy, we're just passing Anvil Actual now.
Oh, you're close, sweet. Let's go ahead and move behind Anvil 2.
Alright, Decker,
we're
on point.
We're pretty much heading north.
Behind Anvil 2.
Okay, so.
Wedge off Decker.
Copy. I'm right next to you.
Combat pace, unless told otherwise. Thank you. SL's Oscar Mike.
Man, what's up with the colors resetting?
Bug.
User joined your channel.
Me and Lucky are just to your left now, moving in.
Hey, I see you.
Hey, guys.
Where are we walking? Get pace.
Because we have squads in front of us, they're slow as fuck.
Alright, let's take this time to get our spacing good. We just got most of our people back. I don't want to lose all of us to one more round.
I'm going to be pretty funny.
It would be.
For about 2 seconds.
Fenrir, it's just me and you, yeah?
As of right now, yeah.
Yeah, fine. Once we get somewhere, me and your battle buddy up until Dawn gets back.
Copy.
I think Expired's about to be gypped back in. I think he just respawned, so we should be good.
Copy that.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Everyone's picking up base, keep spacing. Looks like a gun down jog. Walking it out, Anvil 2 is having they're having a day of it.
They might be on combat pace and we're not. We keep catching up to them.
No, they turned into a giant clusterfuck.
Well, we're gonna have the best freaking spacing, so.
That's why we're walking.
Just get our spacing right.
Looks like Anvil 1's halted here.
Go ahead, stop.
for a bit, and then they started to push off. Let's just keep pushing through to CP2.
Copy.
Just be advised, we are walking past Anvil 2 right now. Or at least components
hold
of Anvil 2.
Then hold here and wait for Anvil 2 to go.
We're just gonna walk and let them scoot past.
3 is holding at CP1 for Anvil 2 to get in front.
2, stragglers catch up.
Okay. I've let Anvil Actual know that we're waiting.
I am Anvil.
I just did too.
Yeah, I just told
someone tell Craig that he stinks and he's not the real Craig.
Also, apparently you stink and you're not the real Craig.
Mwah!
Not from me, don't kiss me, you ugly fuck.
Adrian.
It's fine, he's a cunt.
That's called delegation, Craig.
You had to assign it to him.
Hey, I do it willingly, you don't need to delegate it.
Go ahead and move. Go and push.
Yeah, we're moving off then.
Happy.
Timed it to catch
up. Bounce on ground. I think that was wrong net.
EI on marker ZU helix.
Don, you back?
On the markers, I call.
Don?
Alright, I didn't take this time to brief you on what's going to happen once we get to CP4. After we get to CP4, we're going to find our Anvil 3 stage mark, and then once we push off, we're going to be moving in a platoon V with the sides up towards the front. So, an inverted V. Because formations are fun. Also, our tasking is the southeast side of the road. So, once we get to CP4 again, we're going to take the southeast side of the road and push up in a platoon inverted V.
Copy.
Look, I have 2,300 hours in this game, and I'm still fucking garbage. Okay? Just let me have fun.
I'm just waiting to see how bad this new gear actually
works. Alright, looks like
me.
Hammer's getting set up now, so they should be ready for fire missions probably 2 mics, 3 mics.
Hey, who took over as team leader?
It has a pretty good ballistic rating.
Bring it up to a guns up jog. So,
that would be
your guns up and move. And
copy, keep handling the boys.
Once you
guys
run out of stamina, let me know.
Copy, we're currently pushing on an objective.
Copy, I'm near Raptors, Mark.
Nathan.
I would change my camo to
Dawn is under Raptor's mark.
You could be 50 meters from the. Say that again, Dawn's what?
Under Raptor's mark.
Hey, we're about to cornhole Anvil 2 at this space.
Is he gonna have to run to catch us?
I believe so, yes.
Yeah, I'm running, but I'll be up with you guys soon.
Yeah, we'll run into contact and have to stop. You'll be here soon. Sounds good. Alright,
copy.
I know we'll run into Anvil 2, that's their problem, not ours.
On the bright side, we can use them as meat shields.
And Anvil Actual, we can use them as meat shields too.
No, perfect. Craig's mine.
Nice.
Once we reach CP2, we're going to push past to CP3, staying on the east side of the road. Who's our point man? Is it Decker?
He is, and he's been affirmed. Or informed, whatever, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I just wanted to know who's in front. Now take it down to a combat pace and regain some stamina. 2, y'all behind.
AFM. Double time.
User left your channel.
They probably copied values, let's be honest.
Then here's hoping they copied the right one.
3-2, caught up.
Alright, let's go. Let's run again. Guns up.
Assume he just big brains it.
Copy. Fair enough.
User joined your channel.
Hey Trigger, we have three all around us.
Yeah, let's pick up the pace.
User left your channel.
I'm all around you.
You will.
Three, let's halt here. Wait for ambulance to get in front of us and regain stam.
Copy. Hold.
Watch the east, copy. North to southeast side.
Dawn, we've currently halted.
Brady, have Decker let us know when ambulance is completely passed.
Roger, do you just want him to just maintain a 50-meter pacing behind them, and then you don't have to do anything?
Yep, and he can gauge our speed, so if you see the guy in front of you, change their pace, do what he's doing.
Cool. All
right, I've told Dawn to try and catch up to us if he can.
Push off when we're 50 meters behind.
Alright, on your mark.
Able to just call over squad net, command net that they were unhappy that we were so far up their butts.
Tell them to fucking go fast enough.
Yep.
Not our fault they're slow.
It's not, you're right.
Copy, I'm just re-CP2, I'll be on you guys shortly.
Copy, we just moving through the little town.
Copy. I think I was the only one who fucking died.
Hell no, I died as well, and so did Lucky, and Night Trader.
Okay, how did you guys got gypped back in?
Yeah, we came with the last squad.
Copy.
Crom and that lot, I believe.
Did you drown in the water, or what happened?
Yeah, I touched the water when I landed and died. It was great.
Yeah, same here. I touched the water, got really hurt, and I just bled out and drowned in the water.
Yeah, I watched a bunch of fucking people have steerable parachutes and guide themselves away from the water. It was great.
Yeah. I broke my leg and almost died, but I was close enough to a beachhead that I could swim.
Yeah, like, I was so close, I kept trying to pack myself because I had my heartbeat, I'm like, fuck, I gotta pack myself, and then I knew as soon as I was gonna be unconscious, I was gonna drown.
Yeah, I was about 15 meters away from land, sad times.
Yeah, I almost drowned tourniqueting myself, that's probably what saved me, though.
Nah, lucky you didn't die. Now you have to walk all the way behind you guys.
Don, Blitzkrieg.
Yup.
We have been advised that we're clear all the way to CP4, so if you want to just sprint, go for it.
Copy. I just passed CP2 now. I'm a little behind you guys.
We're getting to CP3 now, so good.
Yeah, I'll be behind you guys shortly.
What do you mean by Friday? Oh, really?
Blitz, you'll be happy to know I call Craig a bitch as a bastard.
Bitch again.
I will. He'll catch up soon.
Alright, Don's approaching CP3. I think I see you guys.
It's high luck.
You'll probably see Anvil actual. We're just up in front of him.
Roger. Craig, the first grid is going to be the primary mortar fire mission. The second.
I just told Craig he's a bitch also.
You are going to be a secondary.
Hey, Anvil 1, 2, stop. Gonna hold here, watch these.
They're currently at CP4, so hold security. Let's push up to that CP and then hold security and wait.
That's a lot of bodies within a 30 meter radius, you sure?
They're starting to push north as well.
Do
you want us to move up then, or just do the same thing we were doing?
Just halt here, spread out, and we'll wait for get 50 meters ahead of us, and then we're gonna head straight for our stage point.
Alright, Dagger, let me know when we're good to go.
1, 7, 8, 6, 8, 1, 8. I have, like, a pilot in front of me.
Don, we're stopped just, south of CP4.
1 and 2. Copy, I believe I've eyes on you guys. This is
quick fire. I mean, if you can see my marker on the map, that's where we are.
Yeah, copy, I'm right behind you now. Coming up on you.
Hey!
Hey, I'm back.
Randy, any word on Night Trader? Is he still AFK?
It's not too bad.
I ain't heard shit.
Yeah, no doubt. Especially like 3 full ass squads. It's gonna be a fucking nightmare, not blue on blueing.
Night Trader was still AFK when I was at base.
Yep.
Yeah, he's gonna steam message me when he gets back.
Go ahead and push off to our stage point and try to stay away from Able 2.
So we got the A3 stage point that we're just gonna move.
Alright, we're going to the A3 stage point. Trying not to get close. Too close to handle two.
I just drew a line on map.
Who has been pointing
at us?
Back.
Deca.
Deca, alright. For our team, I'll have Fenrir. You'll be pointing for our boys.
Copy.
So 3-1 in front, followed by squad lead and medic, followed by 3-2.
Gun down, full speed.
That's the second grid arcs I have given you.
Yes, as fast as we can go, we want to get to the stage point quickly. We're under the gun here.
No, we're only as slow as our slowest group, and it's not going to be us. Anvil 2's got about 30% extra new go, and they're behind us, so.
We'll be at 3. We'll be at our stage point probably before either of the other two squads, and I like that.
Garen fucking teed, because we're almost there.
Once we get there, 3-1, look north. Squad that we look east, and 3-2 will look south, just to pull some security, make sure we don't get snuck up on.
3-2 copies. We'll be looking south once we get to the marker.
Yeah, grab these big bitches.
We did it, fellas. We're at the first one. We were first.
Taiwan number one!
Man, the other team suck. I died and we're still here first.
Don't bother digging trenches, we're not gonna be here long. Alright, when we move forward, our purview will be the east side and this to the southeast side of this road. Anvil 1 would be pretty much parallel with us, and Anvil 2 will be kind of like southwest of us.
Alright, so we're because Luke is a fucking 12-year-old meme lord, we're doing a platoon V.
Inverted V.
An inverted V would just be a wedge, shut up.
You're right, sorry.
So, we're just basically...
Platoon W.
Same formation. I don't know what 3-2 is going to do, but we're just going to be fucking spearhead this bitch. Keep it at a wedge. It's going to be a heavy left, so lucky you just stay where you are. Keep this moving up until we hit the northeast. We're going to envelop Quinn Hamill. And then how we clear that shit out is still...
Was that an ND or was that shots coming from the west?
I have no goddamn idea.
I assume we're going to be moving at combat pace once we step off.
We'll
get that clarified.
Friendly firing or something.
What's this red X shit? Is that what we're hitting?
I think so.
Oh, okay. What is it?
Artillery.
Okay, purportedly that is the artillery piece that we're looking to hit. So that's what we're enveloping in. Yeah, alright.
Step us off. Let's go.
Alright,
3-2 stepping off. Friend,
hippity hoppity.
Combat pace, guns down.
Combat pace, guns down. Decker, you're on 130, right? Okay. I just need to know if I need to stop sending the same shit that you're already doing.
3-2, let's get a little bit more spaced out.
Copy. No,
it's good to have you, Adrian.
Back.
Just move back with stay here in the wedge behind Fenrir.
Cool.
All right, lucky. Just be advised, that shit's coming up right up to our north once we get up here. So get ready to lay down the hate.
Get ready, guys. Make sure you're fresh mag, all that stuff.
Hey, Adrian, we'll switch spots. I want you heavy left, just in case, because the objective is to our left.
Copy.
Also, 3-1, you better have a mine detector up.
Yeah, Fenrir, you got a mine detector?
You got a
No.
Alright, I'll pass you mine once we stop it next time.
Red, there's... If we don't see anything at that red X, we'll get a corrected grid. So just keep your eyes open.
If we don't see anything here at this red, we're gonna move on to the next subject.
Keep pushing. Just push us up as long as we're in that formation. And when we stop, watch all directions. We may be the lowest strength squad, but we are going to be the best one.
Well, yeah, you got me, bro. That's easy.
Maybe X was empty.
Yeah, X was bad. Actual will give us some new cords soon. Soon, hopefully.
Eyes on lights ahead, bearing 030 from me.
What was that? Oh, never mind. It's caught up on platoon net now.
Copy.
Looks like a compound military.
Adrian, just be careful with the nets.
Sorry, my bad.
No worries. Just keep pushing with the guys.
Thanks, sir.
Also, Adrian, you don't have to be on squad net anymore if you don't want to be.
Yeah, I relayed it. Change officially.
You know, it kind of just looks like the town.
Yeah. But I'm pretty sure that's just the town.
Yep.
So are we just continuing on in this vector, or what?
Alright, we're halting here.
Copy.
Keep an eye on northwest.
Halt, set up security, and stand by for some BM-21 grid ref.
3-2 copies, watching northwest.
3-1's got the northeast.
Alright, essentially, some rounds are going to come in, and when that round's hit, we'll start our assault. Wait for more.
What's our assault vector?
Rounds are going to be coming in when those rounds come in onto the town. We're going to be beginning our assault.
Are we hitting this town cold? What do we have?
We're getting that round platoon net now.
Copy, that's a big fucking town.
So there are two BM-21s, the first one is at 1774 break 1846. The second one is at 178 break, and then I think it's 1876. So it's northwest of the ZU-23 mark on the map.
In my vest.
Currently, Hammer is firing IDF. Once those rounds hit, we will push up.
Still not enough room.
Roger, are we hitting the one in 177-184 first?
Squads have not been given assignments yet.
How's that?
If anything could fit in your vest, if not, then it's fine. If you don't have enough.
Stand by for markup of our sector.
Copy. We're gonna get our sector now. Which time we're gonna hit? Fuck, my kit sucks. I didn't take even an entrenching tool with this
ROE
new kit.
ROE is unclear.
I had an extra one actually over here.
User left your ROE is unclear.
Just watch your
civilians.
Targets.
Yeah,
if they're carrying a gun, it's pretty safe that they're enemy. But just make sure.
If you needed an entrenching tool, I had an extra one apparently.
One copy.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Alright, check map.
I might have more room in my backpack now, too.
Side
if you could put
town.
It in my bag, the entrenching tool.
Rounds out.
Rounds out.
One copy's how you want to hit it.
Sunny side.
Very carefully.
Perfect, thanks man. I'm gonna put it in yours.
Ground setting.
Still not enough room.
Oh, okay.
If you can just, I think it's the demo blocks. You don't even need two if you want to get rid of one of them.
Step us off, let's move. Let's hit that southernmost sector of the town first, and then we'll push. So,
I drew a red line in group chat, kind of bisects it about as evenly as possible.
Sounds good. 3-1 will take the northwest side of that. 3-2 will. 3-1 will take the northwest side of that. 3-2 will take the southeast side of that.
One copy is getting northwest side of the red line.
And Medic and I will try to stay in the middle and come to the rescue of whoever needs it.
We'll be taking the southeast side of the red line of the objective. If you reference your map, you should see the red line there. It has A3. Adrian, make sure you're just on combat base.
Hard clear
with you
of this town
quick.
As well.
Hard clear.
Hard clearing
so
it down.
To every building, and don't go in alone. Put your weapon on full auto. Let's do this.
Weapons on
full auto. You know how many mags we have?
I don't want you to get shot. I want you to shoot them first. We can always call a resupply.
Well, might as well call it now. We're gonna run out halfway through this bitch.
User left.
Just ask expired Dawn. It takes a while to jip.
Oh, jipping is quick tonight, boys. I got some extra ammo also. The 3-2 copy is southeast side of the red line.
I got a fucking civvy right here. Just crawled out of this goddamn wall at these security here on the south side.
Zin, you stay with 3-1, and I'll stay with 3-2.
Copy.
User joined your channel.
Copy.
I got eyes on the BM-21. Two drivers, gonna take them out.
Go for it.
Hey, let's get this one right here on to the east side.
Adrian on though.
Okay,
drivers down. BM-21 secure.
When are you ready to go in?
Ready.
Opening. Oh, these stairs are bugged.
Yeah.
Adrian watching staircase.
Copy.
Let's clear this.
This room's clear.
Left. Room clear.
Hey, friendly.
This side's clear.
Okay. We're good.
It's down this hallway. Is a civilian in here? Opening door. Clear.
Until we get into contact, clear. Last door.
What are we doing with these BM-21s? You
clear.
Prepped for death.
All right, first floor is clear.
Probably, but Sapril Echo Company should take care of that.
View blitz moving. Looking right. Holding.
All right, we're taking these wheels off.
Heads up, guys. Heads up, we have a platoon-sized element heading toward us along the ASR. Just east of the Highlands marker.
Platoon-sized element heading towards us.
Is that east of us?
Yeah, but let's keep clearing, though.
We're going to keep clearing. Secure the BM-21 timeout.
3-2 copies.
Captain.
Into the first room, left side.
Going left.
Opening now.
Left clear. Right clear. Room clear.
First room clear.
Straining the leg, sorry.
Going left. Clear left.
Right clear.
Stay put. We're gonna have unless you need some help.
Opening.
If you don't need help, keep right going. Clear. But if you need help, stay put. We'll have 3-2 come to you.
Room on the left. Opening.
Left clear. Clear. There's a bell.
Last room on.
Door.
There.
Balcony's clear.
Copy. Were you questioning that civ? He walked through the walls out of the building. Nice.
Yeah, the civs are all bugged up. Are these buildings bugged
up?
Let's
not go out there.
Alright, let's continue pushing northeast to this next building.
We're gonna just... Look, alright, check this out. You want me to clear every single building? It's gonna take a little bit of time.
I know. I'm just making sure no one got shot.
Nah, we're all good. We haven't even fucking fired since we knocked out that BM-21.
I'm going over the wall.
And we've expired.
Right behind you guys.
Moving up the staircase.
Oh no, I'm hitting like 5 frames.
Hey, I see Kron there with Anvil
entrance.
Well, they're
the
taking contact from
maybe
their
the
west.
On top
looks
there.
Like that side of town is not clear just yet.
Room isn't enterable.
Anvil 2 seems to be on the northwest side of
room
town,
clear.
And Anvil 1's taking contact from that
God,
enemy, and it's elevating
outside.
Respond in town.
Hey, 3-2, this is 1, weren't you guys gonna get the southeast side of this, line?
I'm with them, we pushed a little too far, north.
Yeah, copy, we'll move more.
No, that's cool, I mean, if you want us to go through the slums, it's no big deal. Just direct.
Yeah, we gotta move a little bit more to the east side. Yeah, we're moving east now. We have an audible on a vehicle. I don't know if that was called up before.
Yeah, I tell ya.
Copy.
Vehicle audible, unsure of direction.
Alright, it looks like majority of these buildings are not going to be enterable here. It looks like a little bunch of little sheds. Just keep your eyes peeled as we walk through them.
Copy.
Yeah, Adrian on the compound.
Hey Randy, mark where that BM-21 was on the map. And then we will dead him later.
Roger, we'll go standby.
Room compound's clear.
Zen Goblin, you having fun?
Yeah.
Me and Fenrir are gonna check the back of this.
I saw stuff blow up. Copy. It's not us yet.
Blitz, Randy, we got Pop Rocks right here. We're just showing them the BM-21.
Excellent work.
Compound clip.
Copy, let's go to the next one.
Waiting at the front of the compound for you.
I'm already more, a little more east of you guys. I'm with Blitz.
Yeah, copy, we'll come around.
Once you guys are here, I'll jump over the wall.
Copy, we're coming to you now. Go ahead.
Copy, going over.
Oh, he means us go over for me.
Yeah.
Alright, first room wasn't enterable.
Copy, me and Femre jumping the wall now.
Copy. We got stairs on this building.
I'm with you.
Been going up.
Open the central door. Oh, it is.
Building's all clear. Coming out.
User joined your channel.
I'm gonna have to hold and get some stamina.
Copy. I'm marking them on map that they're cleared. I'm ready to go to the next one. We'll wait for Adrian.
Copy. I'll let you know when I'm on half.
This big compound with the well marker and it's clear. Moving northeast.
All right, let's pull over.
Adrian's
well.
On half. Let's move.
Solid copy.
Alright, Adrian and Fenrir take the left side of the building.
We're taking fire from the southeast and all those slum buildings, by the way, as well.
It's more northeast, but yeah. Or possibly southeast. I just heard northeast.
Yeah, more like southeast.
That's what I was
southeast.
Bringing up the chain. Alright, 3-2 had pushed past you, so 3-2, let's push back towards the slums and to clear them properly.
Fenrir, you want to breach that door?
Yeah.
User left your channel.
Clear left, clear right. This room's clear.
Yo, we got.
I think this is the other side.
Yeah.
And I'm freeze frame.
Hey, yo, we got contact west.
Base check.
3-1's all green.
You joined your channel.
Hey, was that the enemy ZU or was it Reaper in the air doing stuff?
3-2's all green. Reaper's in the air.
Was that their burst contact split rip?
Civilian pulled arms.
3-2's taking contact on the west.
Adrian and Femre got hit with a civvy with an AKM. We're good.
Copy. It was a civvy. Civvies have AKs.
If civvy has an AK, they are hostile.
Hey, firm.
3-2, let's push. What are we doing standing around? Also, I'm gonna hop on 3-2's net. And off of squad net. So if you need me, hop on 1-2-3-1-3-2.
Alright, 3-2, let's go into these slums here.
Don, you've got me on your net.
Copy, let's.
At the moment, I'm just a member of your fire team. Let me know where I need to go.
Copy. So I guess we'll just Audible go. Let's south. Go 2 and 2. Blitz, go with Fenrir. Adrian, come with me. We'll split this up into two groups. Okay. We'll take more of the western side.
Copy.
West and then we'll move south.
I got the line. I got voices southish, I think.
Copy.
Alright, requesting to go to Anvil 1 because they have a lot of. They're having mass cans.
Come class back on me. I think we're taking fire from the south. Or I hear fire coming from
rolling
the south.
Into town. MSR.
Copy. Is it on you?
Ayo, Blitz, there's a vehicle running into the town. I'm not sure if you're still on the net.
I'm on 132. Yeah, what's up? The vehicle?
T-32. Zen Goblin said T-32 rolling into town. Related to Blitz.
You're on a T-32 moving into town from the southwest.
T-32's hit. Randy's down. I'm gonna hop back on squad.
Randy's Zen. Down. Copy.
T-32's destroyed.
That's what I was gonna ask. I saw Randy go down. I'm gonna try to grab him.
Alright, let's push up to where that thing might have been, and we can secure the rest of these slums.
There as well.
3-2, y'all keep doing the Lord's work down here.
Copy.
I'll stay with you guys, I just won't be on your net anymore.
Okay, copy.
Working on Randy.
Let's continue to clear these slums.
Have someone from 3-1 step up. Lucky or Decker.
Ben Ray, go with Dalton.
Yeah, Decker's already on that. I was the one that called it up.
Copy.
Randy? I also got Lucky down.
Randy is on the AFK.
Alright, just hold there, and if you start taking fire, let me know immediately so we can send 3-2 back up there.
Yep, just securing the dock.
Alright, looks like we approached the most southern part of the southwest here. Looks clear. Moving a little bit more east.
Adrian moved up to you.
Copy. Yeah, looks like
there's another
vent
coming
clear.
In.
Alright, permission to go to Hazumi. He's had Mascaz.
Alright, it's 3-1 up.
Yes, 3-1 up.
Then yeah, go ahead.
Alright, Randy's back. Hey, Blitz, I don't know if it was relayed to you, but Night Raider is back and needs an infill.
Roger that. Sounds great.
Also, Randy has mini boo-boo.
Yep, I'll come over there and kiss it.
Alright, looks like that next group might be the last little group of shacks. Hey Zen, I got a red Lucky over on my paws. How's your guys' base check.
Randy, what's your current pause?
Current grid ref is 1789 1856.
Hey, Spender, Adrian.
Green.
Just northwest Adrian, green. Of you by about 50 meters.
Yep. Just let me know when you're back.
332.
Go ahead.
We're pretty much done with all these little shacks here, and we're all green.
All right, mark it clear, mark it with the dot, and we'll keep pushing into town.
Adrian's got to go AFK for one mic. Going AFK, one of the buildings we previously cleared.
Copy, Adrian. All right, Fenrir, we're going to continue pushing to more buildings here on the eastern side of the red line.
Copy.
Yeah, if you reference map the A3, we're going
to
go
on
A3. All
right, guys, let's push up to the line that I just marked so we can keep pushing into town. Once Lucky and Night Trader join us, they can catch up.
Did Night just get booted in?
I called it up, and it was noted. I don't know if he's booted in now, or if he'll be booted in the next one. So 3-2, once you're there, go ahead and start clearing buildings. 3-1, push up to this line and start.
3-2 copies.
Yeah, I want to move as soon as I get.
All right, let's just continue clearing these little buildings here, just to make sure they're all good.
Ace check.
Copy.
3-2's all green. One AFK.
Who's it? Adrian's AFK. Okay, gotcha.
Clear.
Going right.
3-1.
Left here.
Left clear.
Friendly is coming out. All right, let's get the door on the left here. Set. Reaching left. Left clear. We got one door on the right.
Anvil 3-1. What's your ace check status thing?
Okay.
Standby.
Breaching. Going left. Left clear. Got one door on the right. Building's clear. Friends coming out.
Oh, this. I bumped my mouse.
Did you get hit?
No.
Contact! Soldier!
I heard a shot. I wasn't sure where it's from. Yeah, these civvies are sketchy.
Brady, is anyone down?
Yes, I've had lucky.
No, that was my bad. It was misfire. A guy popped up, like, with the animation of holding a gun. But then he just like, that was my misfire. I said,
Okay, no worries.
A guy popped up like he was holding a gun, and then he put his arms down after.
Yeah.
You want us regrouping at 3RP when we're good to go?
Yep, go ahead. 3-2 can push to clear.
Oh, fuck, my kid is so.
One copy's all. We'll advise when we're Oscar Mike.
Yeah, I didn't get time to fix.
Copy, Adrian.
I don't think he needs two people working on him.
Blitz.
Yeah, he's good now. I just had to get him heart rate. Sure.
My kit does not have any spare ammunition.
You're kidding. Okay. Are you running the 5.56?
No, which is even worse.
Ooh, can't help you there. I deliberately got 5.56.
Fucking hell.
So,
I don't know why this kit. It doesn't make any sense. I made this kit yesterday with it. Fuck.
You run is 7.62.
Yeah, fuck, man.
Careful, guys. Civvies around us.
Resupply, but if not, we'll just have to.
Yeah.
Have you just have your law out, your LAT out at all times.
Okay, sorry about this. Fuck, man. Your kids fuck me.
Just keep pushing through. Keep going.
Copy. I'll try to preserve as much ammo as I can.
All right, guys. My kids. I don't know if I fucked up or the kid fucked up, but I don't have any
new line
spare
to
ammo.
Equitable.
But, so I'm going to conserve my ammunition.
I'm
going to
draw in a second.
Continue pushing through these buildings here. Sorry about this, guys.
Drawn, try to be as good as you can.
Copy.
Randy, just you can stay put, but if it's you and one other guy, we can start clearing.
Yeah,
building,
I might take him and ask permission.
We've got Lucky up.
Copy. If you want to, I can take you.
All right, let's. Whoever's
maybe
up,
I can just take
your clear. We don't have to wait on
5 seconds, I'm ready to move.
Gotcha.
Yo, Fenrir, I'm just going with Adrian to get some spare.
I see the new markers, we're hitting them.
Copy.
Alright, so there's new markers, disregard the red one, you should see, whatever, Blitzkrieg put out there.
Alright, we'll head back.
Alright, oh, back up at full strength, nice.
Hey, I'm gonna put a breaching charge on the wall because I ain't hopping over it.
Nah, man, don't waste it, we might need it. Also, I don't have to call up on platoon and say control debt for a breaching charge.
Alright, we're gonna continue pulling.
Oh, it's too late.
To
I already put
the left.
Thing on it.
Decker, no.
Hey, Fenrir, I'll have you go point since you actually got some ammo.
Copy.
Right.
Clear in the room. Room's clear. Moving outside. Okay.
Riley's coming out. Riley's going upstairs. Nothing on him.
I'll clear up here.
Okay.
Copy.
Bibby has nothing on him.
Copy. Riley's coming down.
Alright, let's get this next one here, northeast.
How are we doing on ammo besides Don?
He's running.
How are you guys doing on ammo?
I mean, I wouldn't say no to a resupply now because in the 20 minutes it takes for them to get out here and then remember they forgot all
this
the ammo.
This building doesn't seem enterable. I don't think any of these ones are going to be.
I'll just say we're yellow on ammo.
Solid.
No, these buildings are injurable. They're Fallujah.
Copy. So we'll continue pushing here northeast.
Sivvy just sprinted across the road around towards Blitz.
Yeah, he's been acting fishy. I was watching him.
Copy. Just keep an eye.
It's that guy in the suit.
Yeah, copy. Kind of black suit.
Let's keep pulling these buildings here.
On you, Fenrir.
Copy.
No, that first room has
reaching right.
Been... Oh.
He seems to just be sitting
clear.
Copy, friendly coming out.
This is one, got eyes on the second BM-21.
I found a weapons depot.
Yep. You should not be on a roof.
Don, I found a weapons depot in here.
Solid copy, move into your pause, go ahead and take out the drivers if you can.
Take copy, Fenrir. There's no operation.
I found a
within.
Weapons depot in here.
Mark on map, please.
Copy. Show me where it is.
Are you in the back room?
Dawn, weapons depot on Adrian as well.
Copy. If you can mark it on the map, I'll mark mine as well.
Consider it relative.
There's also a tree in this building.
buildings are glitched.
Yeah.
Also, Dawn, when that resupply comes, there should
be a spare
room
there. We're at 180186.
Did not check.
I've got a visual, rifle, 75 meters.
Adrian, Ace, how is that going for you?
Yellow, Sibby walked in with gun.
We good?
Copy. 3-2, one times yellow.
3-2. Did y'all take fire?
Yeah, we took fire, we took care of it, one times yellow.
Solid.
There's two weapons, depots. At our location, marked on map.
Oh.
Alright, moving to 3-2's position. Alright, Adrian, take care of yourself. We're gonna provide cover.
Yeah, I'm good, I'm great.
Just realized that.
Medic stitch me up when he comes over.
Blitz on.
Go for it.
It says we could disable these weapon depots. Do you want us to do that?
Say that again, I had Platoonette talking in the other ear.
It says we could disable the weapon depot by holding space. You want it to do so?
Wait one.
Got also, it. Is like an ID
right,
on the tip.
Who went yellow?
Adrian.
Has two weapon caches here.
Copy. Keep marking them on map.
Copy. It is just next to me.
Put it on group chat.
Yeah, so.
Stand by for orders.
Copy.
This is one. Got hands on the BM-21. I'm gonna get out there and take out the wheel.
Go ahead and secure the weapons depot. Disable, disable.
3-2 copies. Alright, we're good to disable the weapons depot, so if you see an option to hold space to disable, you're free to do so.
Miles and 3-2 need touches.
3-2's green.
Good
User
work.
Left switched. Channel.
Oh no. I believe disabling that crashed my game. Oh no.
Channel switched.
Hey, there's a fucking Civvy fuel truck
there
driving
is.
On. Is it cool?
It's civilian, it's civilian.
That was my misfire because disabling the box almost crashed my game. Sorry. I'll just point them out to you from now on because that almost crashed me.
Ammo truck, clear. Okay.
Down here. He has a lot of bullets in him, but his gun should be fine.
He's got no ammunition, or maybe his pack.
Yes. Do you want to maybe stick your gun in your backpack and use his for now, then?
Yeah,
also, you've got one times Night Trader is with me now. Zengoblin, with me for a sec.
Yeah, we grab him.
On you. We're gonna go
User left
check out
channel.
That ammo truck.
User joined your channel.
We're gonna make sure that there aren't any supplies inside. If there are any supplies, like morphine or vodka or anything, we'll liberate them.
There's one in contact.
Adrian calling dibs on the vodka.
Alright, I'm good. Thanks, Adrian. Okay.
Keep eyes up and there's shit on the cities here.
Copy.
So we vault this wall.
Copy. Copying over.
Copy, you're clear on the other side.
Jumping over to.
Banner, we breach through that building.
Copy. We're on 3-1's position now. Let's go a little bit more to the south of the repos. Southeast.
No idea.
Furthest east of this map is the a new BM-21. We're gonna push,
right, if you check
push forward
map,
and clear out buildings on the way and find it and take it out.
We're gonna be going towards
one
that area
on,
and
you want one moving into that or just let
buildings
on that
way.
Provide overwatch. 3-2, we'll head in.
3-2 copies. 3-2 is ready to move.
Go ahead.
Copy. 3-2 stepping off. Alright, Ben, we're taking
point. We'll sprint up to your
we're gonna be going towards
Ben,
that
come back. A guy just holstered a gun. Come back.
Wait, one, we have a civvy with a gun. We're taking him out.
User left.
Civvy with a gun
is
not
a civvy. These buildings.
It's an enemy.
It's dead.
So, civvy ran into one of these buildings. Check them all. He holstered, I believe, a pistol.
Copy. This one's clear.
Copy.
Go ahead and
he
push forward to that BM-21, guys. Let's move
forward. Don't go
channel.
Too far back. We're gonna.
Who do you want
to move?
Two.
Copy. We're just gonna check
copy
these local
buildings. 3-1, provide overwatch. Make sure they don't get shot.
Alright, we just gotta move to the marker.
Also, it's east. It's the one east of my current positive. East of 3.
I found an option to disable the weapons.
It looks like there's
no weapons depleted.
Copy, do it. Wait, 1-3, we're disabling one extra weapon depot.
Taking shot somewhere.
Fenrir, go help him, I'm good here.
Copy.
Copy.
Adrian, moving up to you.
This is one we got Adrian on the BS when we're in compound, holding it. Friendly frags out.
Copy. 3-2 is approaching the BM-21 depot.
3 SL's taking fire from an unknown direction.
Alright, let's get up to this wall here.
Don, the guy that I saw
Don,
the gun was dressed as a crewman.
Yeah, my kit was not good.
The fuck does that mean? Do you still have your primary?
Jumping
yeah,
down.
My primary's in my back when I get a resupply. 5-5-6? 7-6-2.
You fucking penis.
Alright guys, clear comms unless it's to coordinate. Let's push up on this compound.
Hey, we got you covered, go ahead.
3-1 set, 3-2 bound.
You're good to pass 3-2, just head towards the wall.
Be nice.
Crossing.
Checkers out.
You should see me on the mini-map.
Night, crossing.
There's an opening
once
on the north side.
3-2's up on the wall, set, and then 3-1 will move.
3-2 set on the wall.
Crossing.
Stand by for breach.
In the bridge.
Don't get shot, please.
Bridge.
A little late on that, but I'm good. I will place a breaching charge and we will push through.
There's an opening on the wall on the north side.
Don't care, I want to use this.
Copy.
Why would you use the opening that they determined, man?
Good point.
They're in the trees.
Never mind, I don't have a breaching charge. Someone who has a breaching charge, we can do that or we can go through their opening.
Randy's got it.
Adrian's got it. Frag grenade going to the
contact. On the other side of the wall.
Anyone take hits during that?
I know, Randy. Getting low.
Negative 3-2 is good.
Just everyone place a breaching charge if you got it. We'll push through quickly. Go. I don't want to hop it though.
Hey, we got a Vic approaching to the northeast. Looks like a fuel truck.
Wait, stand up.
It's a Civ.
Copy.
Lucky on me. Southeast. Double time. Copy.
This is one, ready to breach.
Go for it.
Two's ready to breach.
Send it.
3-2-1.
Go.
Going left.
Alright, we're good to go in.
We've got a friendly down, by the way. Died to breach.
3 is pushing into the compound times now.
Fence it.
That was a breaching charge. I will call them up next time.
Alright, if you guys are still good, we can.
I need a bandage up.
Night Raiders down.
Pause.
Stand by.
West, I think.
Correct, to our west.
So it's just if he's in here.
No, he's up, he's AFK. Anyone got any eyes on that BM-21?
I need somebody with zip ties.
Adrian has zip.
Get this bit.
Where is he upstairs?
Yo, I have a C-set dude that we just capped.
Get him in zip ties. Good work. I'll call it up.
He's already in zip ties, bro. I got you, bro. Checking his butthole if he's got anything.
He is taken into custody.
Yo, all don't right, make him go through the wall. Thank you.
Anyone else have anyone unaccounted for other than... Oh, I expired down. Expired's down here. I'm on him.
On the BM-21.
I have no idea.
Need help. Northeast side of the building, taking shots, can't get expired.
I can't get up the catwalk.
Is he above you?
Go through that door.
Going up.
User in your channel found room. Out.
Yeah, I can't seem to get up there.
Hold on.
There we go.
There you go.
Go, go, go.
Clear.
Friendly's on the side. Friendly's on the side.
Heading in. Roll it right. Roll it right. Clear. Actual 3. What do you want us to do with the CSAT operative?
Did we get him?
I'm still taking fire.
Balcony's clear.
Bring the guy back to the resupply marker, which is should be somewhere. It's just south of Anvil Actual's pod, so someone get on that. I don't think this building's clear yet.
It is.
I think they're phasing
the
it.
The building is clear
yeah.
right now.
I think he's below it.
And where are we receiving fire from?
Sounds like the opposite side of the street.
I think there's somebody underneath the building as well.
Yeah, there's trace of fire coming from underneath this building on the bottom floor.
Hold fire.
We got him. Where's this resupply point?
That wall just fell down.
On the MSR. So, Don, drop your AK and
Don is down.
Okay, well. Healing him. Once Don gets back up, he will be the one to take the CSAT guy back because he needs a new gun anyway. Paper. Oh shit.
Also, we're gonna need somebody to get into Zeus to kill the fucking dude who's underneath the building. We have no avenue to get him.
Just leave him. Hopefully he doesn't shoot you.
Unfucking acceptable.
I'm gonna call it up. There's nothing else we can do. I don't think there's anyone in Zeus.
Anvil 3 also has one times EI underneath the building that we cannot get to.
Oh yeah, this definitely not.
User left your channel.
Raj, I was told if he's armored, then leave him. Also, let's not wait for Don. Someone from 3-1, grab that CSAT guy and let's move.
Roger that. Where am I taking him? Because I don't see a fucking resupply point yet. LZ Bravo?
No, it's covered up by Anvil Actual on Raptors, Blue 4. It's just southwest of the Quinn Hommel town name.
Okay, so all I see for markers is LZ Bravo, explosive struck, and empty.
Same here.
I'll mark it in group chat.
Alright, you two follow me.
Copy.
Hey, marked on map, you guys see it.
And, hold the 6 on these two guys. Got a little convoy going.
Copy, we'll do.
It is just northeast of LZ Bravo.
Night Raid, are you there? Fucking wing nut.
Zen, if Dawn's not up, let's pick him up and move him.
Hey, from.
Eyes on resupply point, we're Oscar Mike. ETA, 1 Mike.
If we can, let's make sure he doesn't bring that AK back.
So just for reference, the guy underneath the building is on the northeastern side.
Dead charges?
Sounds good.
We're just gonna have to leave Night Trader.
Yeah, he's AFK, fuck him.
You can take him in cuffs.
Nah. Worst gonna get, that can happen is we get picked up and dropped somewhere else, and he's just gonna have to be gypped in anyway. Oh, I do have cable ties. I'll bring him. Where am I going? Resupply point. There's an LZ close to it. So just don't be there. But be close to it.
Resupply.
Okay, going AFK for a hot second.
Not what I resupply with.
Adrian.
Yep.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Exactly.
What's your name?
Copy, heading south.
Can't zip tie tonight, I'm just gonna leave him.
Shame.
Resupply boxes have no 249 ammo.
5 frames, 9 frames, yeah buddy. 6, 4, 3.
Adrian's gonna head back.
All the grenades! All the fucking G grenades! I am so tempted to put a round into each of these people, but I'm not going to.
Don't put a round in him.
Whatever board those civilians, kind of citizens, civil casualties, what?
Alright, are you guys all good?
Hey. Does this guy need help?
There's like an entire building full of them.
Ace.
Alright. Where'd you going, Adrian?
Back to where we were.
2122, find a location that nobody's
always
looking.
Always stand
and resupply. Adrian, where'd you go?
Alright, guys.
Alright, 3-1's all green, ready to move.
Adrian just found a civvy that had a pistol, I'm going to grab him.
Once we're resupplied, spread out, let's get some spacing, and then make sure we don't get shot.
Good deal.
I thought we didn't want to be
there. We moved southwest on the MSR.
Where you want us again, Blitz? Say again?
Wait one for our burn assignment.
Roger that.
I would tell you just push northeast, watch the MSR. Wait, Knight, you regroup.
Don's back.
Not you.
Don's back.
And stay out of the way.
Yeah.
Hey guys, are we allowed?
Alright, boys, we are going to be in the second bird. Let's push to LZ Alpha. We're going to be in the second bird. Nope, LZ Bravo, never mind. LZ Bravo, still second bird.
So, what?
Copy that, second bird, LZ Alpha.
LZ Bravo. LZ Bravo. Clear the road, LZ Bravo.
LZ Bravo, never mind.
Dawn, any ideas?
I think someone shot in the air to get all the civvies out of the way, which is classic.
Civvy interaction is broken because I just saw a guy put a pistol away, but he's not, like, got it on him.
Alright, guys.
It's possible, I'm not really sure, to be honest.
Copy, I also can't detain him. Is anybody able to come over to me and try while I keep him busy here?
What are the birds got a flame engine?
What's your pause?
Just to your east of the road.
Disregard.
Bus.
Watch out for this bus.
Watch out for the bus.
Disregard the bird.
Alright, Dawn has a good kit now.
Push the crash site. Let's go. Northeast.
Somebody grab this guy in the blue jumps.
Yeah, we're asking Mike. There's two. One's northeast and one's southwest. Which one?
Southwest.
I can't do it. Southwest. Anyways, we gotta go southwest.
Southwest, okay.
Just watch out for this guy in the blue jumpsuit. He has a pistol, I know it for a fact.
Copy.
Gumpy,
did
anyone explain the ace checks to you?
AI trying to drive.
Say again? Has anyone explained?
Alright, let's go find that bird.
Keep going.
Are we shooting?
Is that one ready?
Negative. One is negative on 3-2.
The friendly is shooting.
Yeah.
We got eyes on partial from the bird.
Out of the table as soon as we can.
Where are you guys moving southwest?
Do note that these birds are cooking off as well, so we will hit some ricochets. Hey man, you good?
Are you in the Yvonne right now?
Alright, we're actually going northeast. Sorry, guys.
Alright, we're moving northeast.
Delay that. We're already southwest and we're holding on to bodies.
Yep, Anvil 2 and ourselves had a mix up. We're pushing northeast to secure that bird.
Alright, I'm working on bird crew right now.
3-2 copies.
We're probably gonna need you for the other birds then.
Hey, this is
Anvil 2's medic should be there.
Break, this is 3-1. We're grabbing a civilian police car.
We won't need it. The bird didn't crash that far. Just sprint.
Well, we're already on the south. west side of town right now.
Yeah, we were almost there as well.
Blitz just like, no, you're ahead of 3-2 by quite a bit.
Yep, I know. So if I go down, just call it up.
Will do. Alright, Adrian's out of stam. You guys move past me if you need to.
Copy. Don is out of stam as well.
Copy. Blitz, we're out of stam. We're slowly catching up.
He's dead. No, he's gone. Negative. Forget him.
Alright, pull security around the bird.
Northeast bird is secure. One times black, two times green.
The sirens.
Alright, guys.
That's one.
Civilian police vehicle's really funny.
Did you hear me screaming, pilot?
Yeah.
The engine just shut off! I had fuel!
That's really funny.
What the fuck?
Engineer.
The fuck is this?
We're here to rescue.
3-2 is pulling security around the bird.
Do it.
Oh, god damn it, they're fine.
Well,
yeah,
one
of
is, one's dead.
Don, if you can find that dead body, take his gun.
Oh, Don got
you're
to be supplied.
I got it, it figures.
So that siren was
so how'd
just
that happen, Turbo?
So, I'm coming in for a landing, and my engine just shuts off.
We did take VU fire as well.
We took
okay.
Yeah, let's go ahead and get some security. I don't like the way this sounds.
That I could hear or see. Yeah, all I know is I came around for the landing, and the engine shut off.
I think we
and I'm hitting shift. I'm trying to raise collective, but the engine's just off. What?
There's a CU-23 mark to our north on the map.
Yeah, I know. It shot at us.
And I don't know if I was taken out.
I don't know. All I know is he shot at us and missed. And then I came in, and the engine shut off. I didn't take any fire. The engine just shut off.
I grabbed the other one.
They might have hit your engine, I guess.
This,
I don't know.
Maybe.
I'll see what we're going to do next.
The engine just shut off like usual, though.
This truck appeared, too.
Yep.
Am I
right in front of me.
Yeah, man, go ahead.
We got a magical van.
There's also a magical jeep in front of me.
Go.
Hey, Blitz.
This is one. We're just going to hold on the east side of town for any sort of counter.
I think he's with the other bird. You're going to need to go. Find him, because the other bird had some.
Let's be careful of magical vehicles.
Copy that.
Yeah,
the bird just disappeared as well.
Gotcha. Actual 3.
Alright, let's just try to pull some security around our area. I'm gonna watch the north a bit because it's a little exposed. Fenrir, you're good. Watch. Continue watching.
What the
whoa.
Or not.
Alright, go ahead.
Where'd McKinnon go?
Everyone's here, guys. Yeah, Adrian
is literally across the map. That's fucking far.
Was that index?
There it is.
I don't know yet.
That was fucking something.
It is not a
that was unique. Fuck it.
Level 1, go ahead, northwest, so we can actually organize up again.
I found the secret passcode.
Thank you.
George,
let's just get in pretty lines. Let's make ourselves look pretty.
Copy. Alright, why don't you pick a spot so then the rest of my team can do it.
I think so, we're lining up.
Yeah.
Let's make a spot all around me.
Here's good.
Alright, line up behind Blitz.
I'm scooting over, same thing, just line up by me.
What are you doing?
Where's McCannon?
Behind
me. I don't know which direction we should be facing.
Why is there a sippy here?
It's a couple.
I see another mark or another objective on the map, like way up there.
I feel like we weren't supposed to come back here.
Finally decided to join this back.
See that shit, fucking objective dancer.
Mm. Looking for Kron.
We leave Jordan.
I'm here.
I didn't.
I was the last one out, but I'm here.
Finished. I think.
All right, I think we're.
Index, so
yep, index. Let's line up around. Line up for exposed 2.
Well, that's fucking lame.
Yeah, and
copy.
Oh my god.
Guns on back, line up. Let's get our AARs ready.
Guns on back, form up.
Alright, guns on back, line up.
Keep it. Or on your, there you go. Let's start shooting when he asks.
Yeah.
User left your channel.
Get fucked, McKinnon. Get fucked. Get that body out of here.
Probably. Alpha Company, shift east, please.
No!
Kron can shift west. There you go.
I just like to point out that
Craig, you are Echo Company.
I'm waiting for this. Give me a second.
Okay. They're definitely
out of smoke, Randy.
Move
it's not an exercise. This is an actual operation.
Guys, we are exercising our operations.
Wait, that, you know what? That reminds me of Mulder. Are you here? You're back?
Derp op. All right.
It's derp op.
So, yeah. I'm not going to beat around the bush. I'm not going to fucking make some shit up. Tonight, we got, as a whole, we got armored. This was not the mission maker's fault. This was just alive modules not working properly. They were set up properly and everything like that. It was just they, for some reason, one wasn't talking to another. So that's why I was a little quick tonight. So, it is what it is. It's the game that we, the 11-year-old game that we come here to play every night. Shit happens. So go ahead, Alpha, Actual, or Anvil Actual, go ahead and start with the AR.
DZ kind of sucked because can't steer. I personally don't like static line, especially in these types of tight DZs. I feel like if we're going to use static line, then we use it when we can and do it originally when we can't. I had an entire squad land a kilometer away across the Bay East and took another like 7 minutes to regroup because of that, as well as swimming in the water. So that's just unnecessary time in an environment that we were already supposed to be moving fast and timed essentially on. In terms of actual movements, it was fine. One thing I
user left your channel
was I called for a higher pace because we were timed, and I said as the squads needed to shift back down when your stamina was low, and no squad called that they were shifting back down. And then we proceeded to accordion for 15 minutes towards the objective. That's how you avoid that call when you're changing pace so the rest of the platoon can follow suit. And that doesn't happen, and you don't step on each other. Had one failed call-in for a mortar. I don't know what happened. It was later corrected when we hit it again. We were going to hit the BM-21s on our way out with mortars, so I'm calling that as we did our job. Personally, just from the ground objective, we blew up the southwest one and had plans to IDF the other, as well as secured two weapons caches, and we captured two seaside operatives in the compound on the east side at grid reference 1819, break 1870. So, ooh, hopefully intel. Other than that, wasn't too much, because there wasn't too much to shoot at. Pretty midnight. That's all from me.
Speak up.
RTO, you got anything? Nope, cool. Alright, Anvil 1. Anvil 1 spacing, I'm not gonna lie, was kind of atrocious. I had to say on multiple occasions to, you know, it's not my fire team's fault. So make sure you're watching your spacing. Other than that, the static line, we were kind of spread out thin. Static lines are, it's just the game, basically. It's just how static lines work. We're not as maneuverable. Our comms could have been a lot better from what Gillette was telling me. From my fire team to myself, comms were good. I don't know about the rest. And that's basically all I got. Gillette went AFK, or he left, so I got his notes. He said, better comms, better spacing, and way better snappiness. I don't know what the last one meant, but yeah, I can't really elaborate. That's just what he got. 1-2.
All right, Galen was 1-2. Had some problems with the kickoff there. The kit builder, the primary kit builder that a lot of guys use wasn't available, so they didn't have their kits at the virtual arsenal level. So we had some slowdown there. Or we're getting kits for people. had some new guys. Not their fault. This is a tough op to be new on. I'll be honest with you. Moving through the jungle at night after a static line jump. I thought they held up well. They didn't complain. Even when they weren't sure what was going on, they just told me they didn't know what was going on, and we got it figured out and got it moving. They did really good when Anvil 1-1 and squad lead all went down. I went down in that same building, and the three of them held that building until they got reinforcements to start getting people back up. I think three people went black out of that. By the time a medic could get there and actually start bringing people back up. But Matt Pod stepped up, did a great job right there leading 1-2, and they held that building. That's pretty much it for 1-2.
Able to.
You had a good op tonight. First time squad leading in a very, very long time, but there was almost no time where I was questioning what my people were doing. Good on following orders and all of that. That's pretty much all I have. Like, everybody did their job, and it was a little fucky coming in on the static line. And we got bunched up when we were called on the platoon column. But I think squad leads were able to communicate over radio and get ourselves spread out as we should be. And movement was good. George, I appreciate you being able to pick up when Eagle had to take off. And you did a good job. I mean, unless my team leads have anything to say.
Oh.
You need to step on people.
2-2. 2-2 here. For my fire team, we think we did a good job. Spacing could have been better. Communications was good. I do feel like, though, a little bit between squad lead and fire team, I felt like I was kind of getting lost. Like, I just followed orders, but I didn't know what, like, the big picture was happening, you know? At some points, and other than just as a fire team in total, only shooting like three guys in total, that's it. That's got nothing else to say for 2-2. Go ahead, 3.
Oh, guys,
2-1.
I say 2-1 also did pretty well. Guys, they stuck together, followed their battle buddies, breached and cleared buildings effectively. So, managed to get a new guy and explain to him what was going on in the middle of the operation. So, thanks, Wayhook, for that. Yep, went pretty well.
All right, Evo 3 here. Extremely happy with how my squad performed tonight. We were really good. I didn't really run into all that much contact when we did. It was eliminated quickly. We just lucked out that we were on the side of the town that had the weapons caches and depots. We took those out, and then we also happened to run into the CSAT operative, so we were peeing ID our targets pretty well there. Our spacing was really good. We were quick, aggressive. But the only thing is the communications on ace checks could have been a little bit quicker, but we didn't do that a whole lot tonight. So that's all. 3-1.
I don't want to talk about it too much, but that drop was goofy as fuck, especially considering we did all the effort to have RSC out there and didn't really seem to capitalize on them all that much, given that. Pretty light. Obviously, it was only a 2-hour op, so there's only so much you can do in that amount of time. Contact was light, but I got no issues with my squad. Night Raider UFO. Sip.
Yeah, 3-2. Personally, I was a little trash tonight. My kit that I made was missing a really important element, which was spare ammunition. But apart from that, the team did really well. Only negative I would say is just be careful which net you're talking on. But yeah, when I went down at the beginning, good step up as 2IC for Adrian, and the team was good.
Alright, that's all the Alpha Elements Echo. Slow night. Agalos, you're on Whisper.
I don't think he's talking. Agalos.
Fuck him, he all dead. Right,
fuck it. As
I'm going
two
first. I'll step up. Yeah, let's start with Phoenix 1.
Yeah, so in the process of Phoenix 1 and Griffin and all that stuff, inter-brain communication is perfect. I had to have somebody who's not used to co-pilot doing co-pilot, and he did perfectly fine. He did amazing. When it comes to long-range communications, having to try and call somebody multiple times on a radio channel that they should be on, and then them not answering anyway, is a pain in the ass. And then I have to get on a radio channel I'm not supposed to be on, and then told it's the wrong net. It's just a mess. It should have been handled beforehand, but it wasn't. Besides that, we had everything good to go. We dropped people during the during the airdrop, came back, got everything done for resupplies, and it was all perfect. Last thing, the LZs were really fucking tight today. The UHs could make it in there. I really doubt that we could have landed a Chinook in there with just two people crewing the Chinook. I barely was able to get a UH in there with just me and a co-pilot, and then some extra guys that I was chipping in. Getting a Chinook in there would have been a hard fucking deal. That's everything from me.
Phoenix 2.
I only existed for 2 minutes, so it was fine.
Any of the other pilots? Oh, Reaper.
Forgetting about me? Come on. No, it was good. Comms were okay. I second what Turbo was saying about the, you know, calling on radio channels and people not responding, which is fine. I'm sure, you know, things are happening. A second. It'd be lovely if we could get, like, a, you know, we'll call you back or wait one or something like that, so we at least know that it was heard. Other than that, pretty slow. We took out some targets outside, and that was about it.
Any other bird pilots?
That's it. Those are all the pilots.
Cool. So I was in charge of Hammer. I was very happy with how everything worked out. I think we moved well. Everybody was ready to go when it was set up. It's just a shame that we couldn't get to do more fire missions tonight. That should be it for Echo.
All right.
Sorry.
You missed it?
Oh, it's too late now.
I have much to say. I wasn't really attached to one element. I was sort of running around. One thing I will say, that static line drop, I was a jump master for the second one, and I did notice that we were on the course we were told to, and we still had our jumpers drift. We ended up having a squad fall across the bay.
Yep. Yeah. So basically what happened with the static line jump was the first bird went across with a wind reading, and after the first bird went across, the Arma wind decided to change from a 9 to 8 o'clock wind to a 3 to 2 o'clock wind. So the wind completely changed opposite directions. We were supposed to have a south west drift, and by the time the second bird was coming in to drop, it was a northeast drift. So that was the reason behind the weird how some of you guys landed over here, some of you guys landed over there thing. Tonight was just shit, man. Tonight just wasn't our night. But at the same time, there's, you know, still had some fucking learning points. Elf Company got a good amount of practice at formations, movement, especially moving through the jungles, limited visibility, you're adjusting your spacing and stuff like that. And then once you actually hit the town, you know, you guys stayed aggressive, stuff like that. So it's, you know, you guys are always getting better. Tonight, again, just a little slow. There's a problem with the civilian module, as you can see how there's fucking civilians everywhere. And it borked the fucking alive modules. Shit happens. Instead of keeping you guys around for another hour, making up some bullshit mission, after a while, I was just like, all right, hey, let's just, just call it a night. So we'll just move on to the community stuff. So accommodation nomination forms, Gilded. Hit up that battalion forms section. If you guys see anybody doing anything that fits one of the awards, you can write them up. We now have a disciplinary sergeant. Mr. Randy.
Clap, 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 clap.
You now have a piece after every operation. Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah, somebody's being a bitch and you tried to talk to them, they keep on being a bitch, then you need to go ahead and put in that little disciplinary form. If you hit me with any of that frivolous shit, I'll hit you with a strike. I don't give a fuck.
That was beautiful.
Awesome. Talk to him.
Hell yeah.
Preach.
Yeah, and that goes for not only the, just the disciplinary action form, so you decide to be a fucking douchebag in Discord or something like that. Mr. Old fucking Randy's gonna come at you like a fucking spider monkey, so you better be ready for it. Donations, we're good on that. Elf Company, promos.
Yeah.
What you got?
I've got two PFC, I've got Mulder, Jenkins, Fenrir, and two Specialist, I have Naga. To Sergeant, I have Gosler. Woo! And to Staff Sergeant, I've got Gillette.
Hell yeah.
Nice. Clap, clap, wow. Everybody.
Finally.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
All right, fireworks? Echo.
To Private First Class, Cat Tamer, and Ramsey.
Woo!
Stick hell around yeah. So I can properly promote you in the right channel.
Yep. All right.
Clap, clap, clap.
Toast recruitment.
Channel group change.
I promise I won't bamboozle you again for another year. You up for the post? We get more people. We have more fun. All that good stuff. You know, for the post, I spank you with the paddle. I'm used to it.
Yeah.
How do we prove that we didn't vote for it?
A screenshot would suffice.
Okay.
Some of you haven't uploaded it in a year.
Damn.
Hey, Toast, while we're on the topic, can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
No, I can't hear you.
Okay. Can we maybe get that up a little bit earlier in the morning, or is that not possible?
Toast is West Coast, so...
Oh, never mind.
The last time I did something at 9...
Forget about it, man.
5 a.m. to do fucking training.
That sounds easy enough.
Yeah, upload that right post. Shit, what am I forgetting? I feel like I'm forgetting everything tonight. Server.
We already talked about donations.
Yeah, we're good on donations.
Yep, alright, good. We'll make sure.
We got that fucking moolah right now. Karth, is Karth still here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. Mission maker.
Yeah, I should still be on yelling. Everybody can hear me. No problems right then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I do want to apologize. Shit got burnt. Tried to still make it fun for you guys, so I'm sorry. Shit went down. I'm gonna look into it on this op and see if it broke the others. When I'm in a better mood, because I've been having a rough night, so I might take the rest of the night to fix that, but no failures. Everybody accomplished their mission for other reasons or another. UN Eternal Russian forces will still be here doing what Eternal Russian UN peacekeepers do, which totally is always good things.
Never war crimes.
Yeah, no, none at all. But yeah, you guys did pretty well. I did see the two chinnies got shot down. Did y'all just get, I guess I do have a question on that. Did y'all just get, like, obliterated by AA? Or was it, like, one truck got really lucky for both of you?
My engine shut off and I couldn't raise collective, so I don't know what happened at all.
It was
yeah, from
one...
the ground perspective, I just saw the one that landed to the southwest of the town. It had a flaming engine, and then it just exploded. I never saw any shots, never heard any shot reports, no rocket reports, nothing.
I was on G-cam. Was this right before possible pickup? Because I was on G-cam, and I saw Shinny take hits before that pickup.
There was two lines of tracers coming in on that Chinook that got shot down.
I saw the shots.
Alright, McCannon, what's up?
So, it was a, it looked like a ZU truck of some sort, like a Ural with a ZU on the back. And, it was hidden in a little clearing, that we did not see until we flew over it. And it lit up one, and then immediately lit up two.
Okay,
Did it hit me?
So...
It hit you, yeah.
Okay, so my assumption is that I lost, it probably hit my fuel tank, and I lost fuel. And I didn't know, because this freaking HMD mod is a piece of shit.
It's on the bottom left-hand corner, and...
I know it is. I probably just didn't see it.
Okay, so that guy just got lucky, is what it sounds like.
Yes,
Okay, on that end then, that's good. Y'all didn't take a lot of jungle contact, but, if it feels a little too unfair, I'm trying to keep the force parity, you know, understandable. But certainly, if when that does come up, it feels like they're uber spotting you, things like that, please let me know during the AR, so I can address that, I can look into that. And, next week, some sort of raids. I'm looking at my whiteboard, and I forgot I need to update it. It will be assaulting, you know, some sort of compounds at some point. I will try. I will do everything in my power to make it a lot better than tonight.
Yeah, you good, Karth. Shit happens, man.
We believe in you.
Also, Karth, it was still really fun, so...
Karth, at least your mission worked. At least your first mission worked, alright?
You're hot into the mic. That working.
Yeah. At least we didn't get kicked back to the ready room during yours.
Chili, you are hot miking and breathing into your mic. If you are on voice activation, please mute
Adrian
yourself.
Adrian is also hot miking.
Alright,
all y'all need to chill out.
Open it
can
up
I
to
add
the...
something onto my thing real quick, Kron?
Yeah, you good, Randy?
Y'all need to be fucking nice to each other and quit it with this bullshit-ass attitude crap. I'm tired of hearing y'all snapping on people and hitting people with ellipses and shit. Just be fucking nice. Stop being assholes. Okay, that was it. Thank you. I love you all. Be nice to each other.
I
hugs
like
and
that.
Kisses.
Mwah.
I like that.
Mwah.
All right. Open it up to the floor.
Patrons got something.
What's up, A-Train?
PID or targets. I know when the civilians first spawned in, they did an animation like they were having a weapon. So, like, that's cool to drop them. But, like, PID first.
Hell yeah. Anybody else? We got.
Yeah, spacing needs to be worked on for sure. At least on the team level, especially. I lost count of how many times teams just one grenade. All Mission Maker has to do is be crafty, throw one, put a guy in there with one grenade, and you're fucked. So watch your spacing.
Yep, that's going to be tough. You're going to lose line of sight and stuff like that with your team members. So you still got to maintain that minimum spacing. We got anybody else?
Kylan does.
What's up, Kylan?
I was just saying, I know everybody wants to be the hero. You dream about it since you're a little kid, but we need people playing the roles, role players playing the roles. We got to get in the dirty areas. Get pucks deep, get pucks on net, and win some hockey games.
Hell yeah.
You know what? I don't think I understood what you said.
Can someone translate into proper English?
Is that like Dothraki?
So basically what he said was, even though it's the easy thing and not everybody wants to do it, you just gotta fucking do it.
Getting some pucks. Yeah, getting the fucking pucks deep. All right.
Get in the lane, dude. Get hit by them pucks.
Yeah. You guys are.
Yeah. Sacrifice the body.
How does Guyland know?
Oh, is this hockey?
Thank you for speaking
flying
Canadian.
Flying V, bro. Flying V.
I just, yeah. All
right.
Oh, I got you. So something maple syrup.
I heard somebody over there.
Alpha, how did that resupply work over you?
Dudes, that resupplied, was it sufficient?
Was that from the bird that went down and we couldn't
Anvil,
resupply?
Anvil 3's resupply went really well. Really well.
Question on the resupply. Due to the nature of tab people having access to multiple calibers, will it ever be expected that they will be resupplied
User
on
left
those calibers
channel
at all?
Yes, there was 7.62, 20 rounders in there.
Okay, but there's, well, I mean like the 300 blackout, the 6.8, etc.
I can add 6.8 and 300, yes. I just did 7.62, to be honest.
That's fair. I just want to know, like,
yeah,
is it going to be a problem in the future, you know, like, for the people who do choose to use those weapons?
No.
Okay.
Also, yep. we had some guys ID targets as civilians with guns. If they got a gun and they're shooting at you, they're not a civilian.
I'm no fucking scientist.
I want to point out they
were right
shooting. I saw two of them put their guns away as I walked around the corner.
What's up, Karth?
Yeah,
you won't
me
get
too
any brownie points for the CSAT guys. They weren't supposed to be here. That was another alive problem. I'm not doing CSAT yet.
Oh, man.
What?
Damn.
No, fuck
oh
you.
Come on.
I wanted to go by telling people to grab them.
Nah,
they were just visiting the region. They're gone now.
But I wanted a conspiracy.
Fucking vacation, boys.
I'm excited.
Fucking spoiler
yep
alert.
Fucking tour.
South Africa is part of CSA. These guys are just booger. I'm CSA wannabes.
Man, I thought
not in South Africa.
I said they're wannabes.
Man.
All right.
Got those CSAT guys. I thought that was like, ooh, the Boko Haram guys are getting
in the jungle
advised by CSAT.
So yeah, that's all we got for you guys tonight. If you guys want to bullshit about what went on, if you guys got questions about how stuff worked, stuff like that, I'll be hanging out in the command office. You guys come hang out, bullshit,
User left
ask questions,
channel
stuff like that. But yeah, that's all I got.
Oh, I have one final thing.
A okay fucking platoon V?
User left your channel. User left your channel.
On that note.
User left your channel.
Right, this is what happens when this is what happens
oh
the first week of Starlink.
Mission
is
maker
what happens,
question.
Folks?
User left your channel.
Hey,
User left your channel.
Is it going to be daylight next stop?
User left your channel.
Don't know yet.
User left your channel.
I honestly need that from a movie maker.
User left your channel.
I'm going to fucking sacrifice.
User left your channel.
Yep.
User left your channel.
Two
more
IPAs.
User left
so
your channel. User left
no
your channel.
I'm going to do IPAs where you're going to do some rock climbing and then
sacrifice
for
begins.
You fucking loser ass hipster.
User left your channel.
That's only if you
can. User left your channel.